The recent book of Stephen Gundry, he mentioned that, actually, he shared that on the stage, that there are certain bacteria in the gut, the bad ones, that will actually crave literally alcohol. So if you fix your gut, you may have a good chance of reducing your cravings.
Exactly. And there, I mean, and that's one of the reasons that one of the first things that I give to my patients is a really good probiotic that has things like Saccharomyces and other kinds of bacteria that alcohol and other drugs destroy. Repopulating the gut is really, really important. And stopping the toxic exposure from the alcohol or other substances, very important. And then to heal and replace and get rid of that bad bacteria. And if you think about alcohol, it gets converted to sugar really quickly. It's empty calories. And if you use mixed drinks, very often there's additional sugar added. Again, the bacteria that crave sugar now overpopulate the gut. So you see people making less wise food choices, craving high sugar foods, craving more alcohol. Alcohol is a really quick source of sugar. It creates this own vicious cycle of, I want more. My brain's not calming down enough, so I want more alcohol to help with that. My gut is not working properly, and this other bacteria is saying, drink more alcohol, that will help.